welcome back to another video.
Today I'm going to do my mum's voiceover for her.
First, start off by applying the base coat. Once all 10 fingers are done, pop it in the lamp to cure. The next step is to put the first coat of the colour you want. And then pop it in the lamp to cure.
Oh no, silly mummy went out of shot.
Apply a second coat of the colour and then put it in the lamp to cure. All we are doing now is using gel polish to paint the piggies. To paint the pigs, we are using a fine line brush. Right here we are applying the nose, eyes and cheeks. We then go in and do a black outline. Once the design's complete, apply a top coat and put it in the lamp to cure. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you like this. And don't forget to hit the like button, the subscribe button, and put the notification bell on. If you want to get any new videos, that's why you have to push the bell. My name is Destiny and I have done your voiceover for today.